Scientists are hooking fish on opioids to teach us how our brains get addicted to things. It sounds crazy, but it's actually just science. Over 100 Americans die from overdoses every day. 2 million Americans have some kind of opioid-related addiction, and overdoses are now the leading cause of death for Americans under 50. More people die in the US of drug overdoses than did from car crashes at their peak. But an epidemic of opioids is way more difficult to fix than car crashes. Car crashes peaked in 1972. So we created national speed limits, seatbelt requirements, drunk driving laws. They didn't exist. Opioids are already controlled, and yet we're still in trouble. And that's because we just don't understand addiction very well. So to learn about our own brains, we're getting zebrafish addicted to drugs, and it's teaching us a lot. A new study hooked zebrafish on opioids using behavioral training. Basically, when they swam over a detector, they got hydrocodone. After a while, they swam into shallower and shallower water to get the same dose from the detector. That is risky drug seeking for a fish, a hallmark of addict behavior. This is exciting because now they can put those fish into withdrawal and test drugs and treatments on it. I know that seems weird. Fish are friends, not humans, but we share 70% of our DNA with zebrafish and have engineered their brains to act more like ours for studies. Suffice it to say, they are good analogs for humans. If we understand zebrafish addiction, we can hopefully translate that treatment back to us. And that mission is in progress. One study hooked zebrafish on morphine and found it altered over 250 genes. Another optimistically found several receptors and 5 opioid-related genes so far. Studies into the 4 opioid receptors in the zebrafish brain found one of them is the star of the show, and then a follow-up study dug into how it works. Basically, we're making progress with the drug-addicted fish method. There are still tons to learn, but as we study these tiny brains, we're learning more about our own, and someday this may help us find safe treatments. Hopefully, the zebrafish's sacrifice won't be in vain, but for now, we'll just have to keep swimming. While some scientists are using fish to learn more about addiction, there is a group of researchers developing a vaccine that could cure addiction altogether. We made a video about it, you can check it out here. What do you think about all this? Let us know in the comments. Please like this video. Don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an episode of Seeker, and thank you for watching.